Children may need medications for different reasons. It can be taken to prevent or help control health problems, or it can be taken to cure illness or to relieve symptoms. When you give a child an antibiotic to treat an ear infection and the infection goes away, the antibiotic has worked successfully. It produced the desired effect. No matter who's giving the medication, it's important for you to know if it's working the way it should, so you can share this information with the child's parent. Sometimes, medication can also produce unwanted effects or side effects. These effects can range from mild to severe. Most side effects are mild and can include nausea, sleepiness, or diarrhea. Sometimes medication may cause a more severe reaction, like a seizure. If a child in your care experiences an adverse effect, such as a seizure, you should contact 911 immediately, as well as the child's parent. Always be sure to look at the instructions the child's health care provider wrote about the possible side effects of the medication. A child's immune system is the body's natural defense. A healthy immune system recognizes foreign substances, such as viruses and bacteria, as being different from the child's normal body tissue and destroys them. When working, the immune system allows the child's body to fight off infections. However, the immune system is also responsible for allergic reactions, which occur when the immune system responds to a substance called an allergen. On rare occasions, medication can be a trigger for an allergic reaction. Sometimes this reaction is mild, like a rash, but can also be harmful if it affects the child's breathing. Allergic reactions don't always occur the first time the child takes the medication, so you should be on the lookout for any signs of an allergic reaction at all times. If you think a child is having an allergic reaction, contact the parent and encourage her to speak to the child's healthcare provider right away. Sometimes the healthcare provider will decide to stop using the medication or may give you other instructions. A child may also experience a severe allergic reaction that requires immediate attention. The most severe allergic reaction is called anaphylaxis. Anaphylaxis is life-threatening. It can affect the child's entire body. The child may experience severe swelling in the throat that can close the airways, making it difficult to breathe. This can cause the child to pass out and can lead to death if not treated quickly. If a child in your care has any of these symptoms, call 911 immediately and then contact the child's parent. Always look at the instructions written by the healthcare provider to find out information on possible side effects. This should be written on the written medication consent form, but may also be found on the individual healthcare plan for a child with special healthcare needs. You should always look at the pharmacy printout or package insert for information about possible side effects. Remember, side effects don't always happen right after the child takes the medication. So be sure to look at the medication information to know not only what to look for, but also when the child may start having side effects. If you think the child is experiencing side effects, either because you see them or the child tells you, be sure to let the child's parents know. You'll know how quickly to contact parents depending how serious the side effect is. But always be sure to let parents know about any side effects by the end of the day at the latest, so they can follow up with the child's health care provider and decide what is best for the child. Remember, you are a parent's eyes and ears while the child is in your care. You may be the first person to witness any side effects the child may experience. So communicate with the parent often and openly, so you can work together as a team to provide the child with the most consistent care between your program and her home. To help you understand the undesired effects of medication, complete exercise 3.1.